thinking about having some commentary for this one, especially since my girlfriend is asleep and her phone is off. I've been noticing a little bit of connection issues with AT&T, but it is definitely not nearly as bad as Vibe.
Slayer.
And after I reset my router, it went pretty well, and it made it a lot less laggy. But there are still some here and there things
Gain the
that I don't
lead.
like. I can't remember where the sniper is on the red side. That's unfortunate.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
Yeah, they have their sniper up there. Chilling.
Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Gain the lead.
Okay. I didn't really want to use a rocket on that. Fortunately, it didn't blow it up like I thought it would, but I still got a kill for that trade. And it looks like they really like this right side, so I need to stick to this side.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
My friend, you had me. You should have helped me. That was a little... We got that dude rushing with a shotgun. For some reason. And trying to shoot somebody halfway across the map. Oh! Oh, I died, but my teammate actually shot me. Gave him the revenge. That is not ideal. But happens.
Killjoy.
Nice killjoy. That's a sniper. I don't know why I went up to that. Thinking it was. There's two of them. Okay. I was like, man, he moved fast over there. Even with sprint, I thought he wouldn't have been there, but there's two of them. He's gonna retreat, so I'm gonna stay in here for a second. I don't want to poke my head out too far, because there's always a sniper sitting there staring. Kind of want to come over here. And right here? Got him. I almost died to that. That would have sucked. I need to get my shield back. I do anything. I'm just gonna lob some nades. Put some pressure up and then reposition myself.
Double kill.
I don't know why you just sit there, why I launched a rocket at you, but they all spawned there and I died. That's kind of funny. Well, that just happened. And of course it spawns me in like one of the worst spots. Got an assist. That sucks. Alrighty. They're still spawning here. Or that's just, yeah, they're spawning here.
Double kill.
Not a double, because he's not paying attention.
Triple kill.
Land on my nade, he's gonna die. But it seems like they are. Oh, I thought that would have got him. No, they just keep spawning there. Currently leading the leaderboard now by a hefty margin. Oh, I thought I stole that for a second. That would have been funny. Uh-oh. Crazy drivers. Rockets are not up somehow on the side. I think they have a guy that keeps grabbing them. Am I dead? No. I'm not gonna contest with them. To have a good block on me. We all know we're here. Like I said before, I really hate it when I have teammates right next to me. It just lets them know I'm here. That's not quite ideal. Not in the open is also not ideal.
Double kill.
Both of them. Lucky break. I don't know why people insist going out in the open. Somehow I got assist for that. Personally, I would never go in the middle. Middle's kind of just asking for it. Oh, like this. And I'm going right here where you can't see me. No problem. All ass left. Good thing only. And now, it's basically like a reverse flank. That guy must have been scoped in. I don't think he even knew what was going on. Now that I've got his shields down.
Killing spree.
Nice job. That was also their top player, I believe. Yeah, this is not ideal. Man, all someone had to do is shoot him once. Their gunner would have died. That is... Oh, yeah. That's kind of funny how he... Oh, he's not their best player. Never mind. Man, the spawns in this game really suck sometimes. I don't know how he shot me, though. I had to have died by somebody else. There's no way you would have been able to see me. Of course, I spawned it. And, pure happiness. I'm gonna sit right here. And they are gonna pop up. Nice, you can't shoot through that, dude. I'm gonna go around.
5 minutes remaining.
Not really. Actually, I think we went on next kill. Yeah, we do. And what? Died like 6 times, I think. No, I died 8. I died a lot more times than I thought I would. I went 23 and 8. So it wasn't that much of a carry. I should have done a lot better. Oh well. Hopefully you guys enjoy the videos. I'm going to be shelling out a lot of Halo, but it's mostly because it's a newer game. Well, I can't really say new because it came out a long time ago. But it is the newest installment, I should say, especially for PC. And it's pretty good for solo play, I'd say. It beats having to play a team game and not have someone else to play with. But until next time, later.